Oh, YouTube, and I almost killed that guy with that attack. My name is Noneman227, and we're back with some...
Let's...
jump off a building. No, let's play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess 3 Heart Run.
In!
Didn't mean to read that.
In!
Hey, wait a minute, that wasn't in. Okay. In the last part, we... did some stuff, and I don't know why I keep saying in the last part things when I try not to, usually. Do not jump across from here. Hotel accepts no responsibility for accidents. Ha. I missed. Can I get in from the side? No, that's just a heart, which I don't need at the moment. Well, I need to climb back up. So I do need to come up from there, and I need to jump across. And such. Stutch.
Stutch is totally a word.
And into the balcony up top deck thing.
I can feel it. There is an enemy in here. I don't know what I'm even doing.
And it's in the that thing. Where's a fire I can use? There is a fire I can use. Wait. Let me light it on fire. And smoke him out. Does he go outside? No, he's up there, I guess. Does he not have to get up there? Yes, it does. Don't hit me. Oh my god, he hurt me. Attacked by a little bug. There we go. Took me long enough, but he's dead. And I can turn off the senses now. Because in here, there's two regular dudes. And let's just... I said, let's just kill them. Now I need a heart, bastards. I actually don't really need it that bad, but I'll take one. And was that a chest? That was a chest. Let's open a chest with our face! And get a red rupee. I'm gonna have too much money soon. Anyway... this guy. How you doing? Dead now. Next guy's in there. Yep, I can actually lock onto him through the wall. That is great. Which I think I was supposed to knock him down off of the wall, so... it actually helps. I love how I hit him even though he was electrificated. Electrificated. That was also good speaking. Where am I going? Back out, I guess. So, yeah, how's stuff been going with you guys? I don't know why I'm talking to you guys randomly, but I am.
Take a deep breath. What am I saying?
Anyway. Let's climb up here. I don't think there's anything really up here, but it's cool to climb up high in the sky with a dried out hot spring. Didn't realize the hot spring was dried out. I need to get in the bomb shop now. And I can't, there's nothing to dig under, right? Yep. So I need to come around here. I remember the first time I did this, it being like the hardest thing ever for me. It just really was. I couldn't figure out that, oh, to get in here I need to break the window and stuff. I'm looking around. What does it say? Flammable lantern strictly prohibited. Okay. Cupboard. And dead. The cupboard actually works as a stepping stone now. I say stool, but I guess stool would work, but... yeah. No, remember there's a bed in this shop. Remember that, because something, well, something mentioned a little later in the game will come up. Oh, he went in here, the bastard. I can dig in... I can, like, there's, like, a dig hole in there, like, what? Confusing. He's in here. So I gotta do what I did before and light on fire, I guess, but where's any fire? There's some fire. I don't know where, why that fire is there, but... light on fire. I'm the one who sets it all on fire. I can't sing Rise Against, or anything at all, for that matter. Oh god, I set him on fire, and them on fire, and they just lit the house on fire. Sorry, but as romantic as this is, I'm not going to stay here with you. I'm getting out. Where'd you go? What the heck? Ow! Exploding? Oh wait, never mind. I just realized something. Never mind about the whole bed thing. I was going to say, because we just blew up Barnes' storehouse, where he keeps all his bombs. I thought it was actually Barnes' house, like where he lived, because I remember him mentioning that we blew up something of his later in the game, and he'll mention it later and stuff, so yeah. Never mind about the bed. I am stupid. And I'm sure anyone I know can agree with that. I think the last one's up there. Well, the last one that's here. There's three more after that, but they're in a different area, which I was telling you about a little bit, I guess. They're in there. And the way we get in there is run away from enemies and dig. Diggy diggy hole. I don't watch Yogscast. And he is in this pot. Hiding, aren't you? Ha! Very clever, little boy. Even though I don't even know if you're a boy or a girl. Very clever, little life form. As I gain money from... I can't think of anything more sophisticated to say for the word fuck. And female dogs. Get it? Get it? Get it? Because they know meme? Let us go. By jumping off of cliffs. My planet needs me. I just saw today some video. It was how Charlie, writing Charlie Sheen off of Two and a Half Men, and it was, I must go, my planet needs me, and he like flew off. It was funny. Looks like the path's impassable, but I can get you up to the yeah, that thing. Up to the top, I said. Up to the top we go. Oh my god, what is that? Oh, why do I have to stand guard? That is destroyed, so it's not like any humans will come up. And what is it with the elders? If we have a problem the humans can help with, we should ask. It's better than suffering for the sake of our pride. Yeah, what he said. As you can see, there's three dots. And we need those three dots. We need to, I guess, obtain those three dots. I don't know if that's the right word, but... actually, it is the right word, because we are obtaining them. And then we climb up. Right now, oh wait, I'm not even close yet. So I don't need that on. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Howling Stone, the first one. Let's kill this guy first, though. As I jump into the heat. And he burrows. Oh my god. Where is he? Where'd he go? He's behind me. Did he go up here? Yes, he did. Bastard. Dig. Diggy hole, hole. And he dies. I said, he dies! Stop running away from me! Stop. Ow. Go away. Stop running away from me, please. I would like to eat your remains. Actually, you don't have any remains at the moment, so. Because you just kind of exploded into this thingy. And Howling Stone. We get to do this. Easiest Howling Stone. Oh wow, I totally botched it, but it worked. I think I totally botched it anyway. Howling time. This was their attempt at trying to get like an instrument like the ocarina or something in it. I don't think it really, like, technically this counts as an instrument, I guess, and my least favorite in the Zelda series, truthfully. I don't really like the whole thing of it. I mean, I enjoyed the Wind Waker more. Yes, I liked the Wind Waker more than the Howling. Although I've never actually heard anyone argue about that, but... they are not obviously doing the same, animation.
Let teachings of old pass to you. Take sword in hand and find me.
Suicide! So we want to go find the last two bugs. Right there. I think that's at the spring. Yeah, that is the spring of Ordon. Ordonia, whatever. Oh god, I just ran right into that without looking. So yeah, the Spring of Ordonia is where the next Golden Wolf is, and we get stuff for finding said Golden Wolf, obviously, because we've kind of done it at least twice already. Ow. And there's a giant thing. Death Mountain. Does not sound good. And there's Shadow Beasts, so let's get rid of them. Corral them two at a time. Oh god, that one's of course through that. Let's see how many I can get. Okay, I can maybe corral all those three together at once. But I can't with this guy. This guy is gonna go down first. Then, yes, I can corral all these three. Two, if I don't get hit. There we go. And that is how we do it, and we slide right through it. Chicken dance. What the chicken dance? I think I already made that reference in this, LP. But, I don't care. Where am I supposed to go? Probably up here. No, wait, that's where I came from, isn't it? Over here. This is where I'm supposed to go. The Midna will be all like, jump to me, buddy. Another Goron. This is a Goron's, obviously. White House Shangar, dead end, blah. I wasn't listening to what he said. At all. Oh, that somehow blows you off from where I am. Oh, God. Go away. Go away. Wish I had my slingshot. Or bow and arrow. Or anything at the moment, actually. Except jumping. Climb over here. Oh, actually, I actually made it. Wow, I thought I was gonna get hit by the steam. Excuse me? Weak prep of the video? Yeah. Oh gosh. Go away. Oh my god, don't fall off, man. Oh, whoa. Whoa, am I supposed to be over here as a wolf? I don't think I am. No, I don't think I am. I think I glitched. I think I just glitched it because of the Kagarok, whatever. So now I don't think I can get back. Well, I can get back. It actually lets me back. Can I, like, hang off the edge and then sidle over? Nope. Well, I guess I gotta get pushed off. Or jump off. Wait, is there a bug down here? Yes, there is. So, actually, that's okay. From the looks of it, there's a bug down here. I don't remember if there is or not. Oh, yep, there is. Come here, buggy. There we go. Let's catch his spirit thing. Whatever it's called. Light, not spirit. Light, tier of light. That's what it's called. And the final one is... where's that Goron? It's this way. Right? No, it's not. That is not even the right anything. At all. Go figure. This way, I think. No. Jump down? Don't kill me. It's... maybe I'm supposed to go this way. Or I missed it completely. It would probably be that one. Where are they? That was an extreme close-up. Come down here. Fight like a bug. A man. A big, strong, not really man. And with that last bit, I am going to stop the part here and continue next time. Thank you all for watching. Have a great day.